such thing when it comes to the Kentucky Wildcats because those fans will be out anywhere. Josh Harrellson played under 10 minutes in last year's NCAA tournament, did not score a single point for the Kentucky Wildcats. Now back-to-back 15-point performances for the man they like to call Jorts. Let's advance the bracket just a little bit. Look at the Sweet 16 round and what is facing the Kentucky Wildcats.